Hello kids, today's craft is we are making the oil jar. So for this we need a plain paper, scissors, color pencil and a pencil, one popsicle stick and oil type tea. So first let's draw the oil jar. Nelly was here. You can color it with the color pencils. Once you're done with the coloring in oil, cut this oil jar like this. Take a popsicle stick and stick it with the double-sided tape. And write to Nelly was here.